Yo, what is up everyone, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Hope you guys are doing well. Today's video I'm bringing you part 8 of the Call of Duty World War II campaign series. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, be sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe for more content.
Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Alright. What are we getting into today?
You don't mind me saying, sir. Maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get him.
Sir.
This isn't looking good.
True. About Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarin Pass.
One day, Daniels. When you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. But you focus on your men, because that's what will get you through. Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're going to assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
Told you. This wasn't gonna end well.
Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're
November 14th, 1944.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Hill 493.
Daniels, you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. Where's the rest? Pearson took him to attack the guns. We beg for reinforcements,
stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Okay.
Hurry! They need us!
Okay, let's see. What we got? What we got?
Get down! Artillery!
Oh, jeez.
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low!
Ah! Wow, that is some booty. Some booty in his aim.
We gotta get to our squad up ahead.
Working on it. That was not a person. Oh, yeah, it is. Hey, can you not? Thank you. Oh, I need to heal. Trying to keep moving. I can only move so far up without being shot at, dude. See how this goes. Oh yay.
MG down. Two gunners left.
Well, yeah.
Gotta be all right.
Keep pushing.
Did I not drag him far enough? Whoops. Oh yeah, I definitely did. Where's this guy at? Oh, there he is.
One more MG! Take him out!
Yeah, let me get an SMG.
Clear to
MG's clear.
Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson, what the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go.
Suppressive fire. Go, go, go. Covering fire.
Move now.
Going in.
Go, go, go!
Move, move, move. Ow, ow. Move,
go, go.
Move, 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 move. Pop another smoke. Go, 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 go.
Now, Parker.
Go, private.
Is it clear?
Lobbing a grenade.
That's unfortunate.
Keep your head down and go!
Suppressive fire! Move up! Go, go, go!
Parker, move up!
Here I go!
Smoke grenade out!
Fucking fire suppressed! Is it safe to move?
Move now!
Heading up! Cover me! Suppressive fire! MG suppressed! Should I go?
Lobbing a grenade! Throwing a smoke grenade! Parker, move up!
Moving up! Cover me!
Oh god, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Lob a frag in there, just be on the safe side, you know.
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
there
us.
There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
You think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing in our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out. Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Damn. Oh, what's this guy got to offer? Where's this guy at?
Toss him here.
Here they are.
Oh, sweet.
Get that door open.
I don't know if I want to. Let's see here. What lies behind door number one?
Daniel, I got ammo.
Oh my god, that's a shoddy. I'm on fire! Yo, Zussman, I'm gonna need some medkits ASAP, bro. Oh, the hell with this.
Grenade out!
Got ammo for you, I'm good on ammo, bro. I need medkits.
Enemies down! Daniels, get a thermite on that gun! Fire in the hole!
Don't just stand there. Okay. Oh, this dude's got a flamethrower. That's what we need. Oh, MP40. It's go time. Oh man, I collected ammo from the lieutenant.
Got the first aid kit.
Yo, where you at, bro? Yo, give it to me. Opening.
This is it. Last 150s.
Crowds are everywhere.
Jeez, dude, we had silencers, bro. Oh my God. That was the SCG-44. I need that.
Could use some ammo, sir.
Let me get that ammunition, good sir. Oh, look. Making up. Oh, that's a grenade. That's unfortunate.
This is it. Last 150s.
Crowds are everywhere.
Oh, that's a dude. That's gonna be right here.
We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150s.
Cooking frag. Naden. Oh God. Lieutenant, I'm gonna need some ammo. Never mind. You were too late. Oh no, please be a friendly tank.
We have to take it out! With what?
We still got some thermite! It ain't enough! It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Plant the thermite! There's no way that works.
Enemy reinforcements! Find cover!
They're everywhere! Fuck.
Tank still active! Enemy reinforcements!
Damn it! Dang it! Zussman, get out the way! God dang it, Lieutenant! Get out my way!
Fuck.
Oh my God, bro! They're literally everywhere. How are y'all not dead? How are y'all not dead? Like, for real. Oh God. Just tank coming back around. Oh my god. Ow. Oh god. Oh god.
It's Perez.
He's it.
It's okay. I've got you, sir.
Lieutenant.
Lieutenant. Lieutenant. No. Oh my god, please let me kill this SOB. Yo, grab that revolver. Yes. Yes.
Turner! Enemy reinforcements, fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you!
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it. I feel like I'm watching a World War II movie now.
We gotta get our boys out of here.
Well, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
Just get me up, I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go!
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way.
Good to know.
So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%.
Oh,
and
God.
I'm damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider a dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Yes, Sergeant. Fucking asshole.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process.